Hi guys, Snake Doctor here. Welcome to another Minecraft video on my channel. It's been a while since we've had a Minecraft video on the channel, but I've had lots of stuff to plan with all my Mindvention stuff. We've got another one next month back in Ireland, but this past weekend we were in Peterborough for Mindvention. Anyone that came, thank you very much for coming. It was a good event, had good fun, met lots of people, had my server there. It was cool, but we are now on a different server. We are on Dumbledore's Army server. It's a Harry Potter themed server. I saw this for the first time on Solly the Kid's channel. He did a video on it. It was a really good video. I loved watching it. So I thought, you know what? I'm going to give it a go. But go check out Solly's channel. The link is in my description. He does some really cool videos. He's only young and he's got a lot of subscribers. So go check him out. Give him some support. If you do leave a comment in his videos, tell him Snake sent you. Let's see if we can get him some more subs. That'd be really cool if we can. But we are in Dumbledore's Army. I've gone through the little tutorial bit at the start. Chosen my family name. It was weird. It gives you a random family. I said choose your family name on the screen. So I typed in Doctor, thinking I could be Snake Doctor. No. Didn't work like that. I ended up being in a family called Munch. And my name is Doctor. So I'm now Dr. Munch. I've got a profession already. But I'm a muggle-born person. I'm like Hermione in Harry Potter. I am not a wizard, or I'm not a half-blood or anything like that. So let's go on our journey. We've got to go. And we've got to go and find, I suppose we need to go out and get some supplies. We need to go to Hogwarts. We need to head to Hogwarts. There's the Munch household. We're off. Right, where should we go? Let's go this way. Let's go and find the Carmichaels. There's the Carmichaels house. These are our neighbours, I'm guessing. We need to find... Ah, there is a night bus. Okay, that's the direction towards the night bus. We need to find the night bus and get over to, is it Diagon Alley you go to get all your stuff? Is that right? Where you get buy all your Harry Potter wizardy goodies. Night bus to the left. Going left. What does that say? Night bus to the right. Follow the signs to the night bus. Night bus left. Okay. Let's go find the night bus. Head to Diagon Alley. Then we can the night bus this way. I think I might just saw a glimpse of purple. Actually, interesting story about the night bus. I've actually driven past the real night bus. Don't believe me? I used to live in Watford, right near where they made the Harry Potter films at Leavesden Studios. And I was driving through the country lanes, sort of at the back of the studios, and this big purple bus came towards me. And it went straight past me, the purple bus. It was only... In real life, it was only a normal double-decker bus, a two-story normal double-decker bus. The third floor and the squeezy and the thin and the thing. That all happens in computer technology. Spoilers. But yeah, I actually drove past the real night bus. That was really cool. And if you go to the Harry Potter tour, studio tour at Warner Brothers thing there in Leavesden, you get to see the night bus. You get to go on board, which is really cool. Right. So is that the... There's the night bus there. Hang on then. Yeah, it does say night bus that way. Okay, let's go to the night bus. This server is 1.8. I'm in 1.8.9. I have Optifine on. It does say you're not allowed any other mods, but Optifine is allowed. So that's cool. Oh, look, it's Stan Shunpike. Hello, Stan. Chew fall over for what? Oh, yeah. Chew fall over for? That's what he says to Harry, isn't it? When he parks the bus up next to him. Okay, what is Stan? Stan? You're going to... Stan, talk to me. Stan. Stan, talk to me, Stan. Stan? Stan? Oh, wait, anyway, he's saying to me, do I want to go to the Leaky Cauldron or do I want to cancel? Let's go to the... Oh, I've got to press one. Hang on. One. Take me to the Leaky Cauldron. Take me to the Leaky Cauldron, please. One. I want to go to the Leaky Cauldron. Right-click, then. Stop. Right, let's right-click on Stan. Not with my book, though. Onwards to one, please, Stan. One, just one. Take it to the Leaky Cauldron. Here we go. Welcome to the night bus. Emergency transport for the stranded witch or wizard. Just stick out your wand hand, step on board, and we can take you anywhere that you want to go. My name is Stan Shunpike, and I'll be your conductor this evening. What are you doing down there? As I said. So, let's go. Let's go to, what I need to do, I think. Hang on, what I need to do is just move, my test out of the way. We have some potions and stuff and Bertie Bolts. We've got some Bertie Bolts beans. Awesome. Can't eat one yet though, can we? Because we're... No, we can't eat one. I was trying to spam them. Right, let's click on him again. And let's take me to The thing. Okay, yeah, we're going to accept the quest. Yes, we are. Let's go to the leaky got. Go on the bike night bus. Okay, we're on the night bus. What did it say? Go to the third floor. Then are there stairs there? There we go. Right, up to the top floor of the night bus. Are we on the top floor? There we are. We've been taken to the leaky cauldron. It wasn't. Yeah, Diagon Alley's this way, is it? Through the leaky cauldron. Do you remember? We're going to find this. When Harry first went to the leaky cauldron, he was taken there by Hagrid, wasn't he? And he had to go through the magic wall. We're going to see the magic wall. Are we going to see the magic wall? When I watched Solly's video, I only watched up to the night bus area. I didn't want to spoil it too much. As soon as I saw it, I thought I was going to have a go. Anybody here? This was full of people in the films, wasn't it? This was absolutely... Can I go and pour myself a pint? No. Can I have a pint? No. Harry's too young to be drinking. Although I'm not, and I can have a drink. Look upstairs, shall we? Let's have a look upstairs. If there's anything. These are just bedrooms, aren't they? Yeah, these are just bedrooms. I'm going to go back downstairs. Let's... Ouch, just broke my legs. Diagon Alley entrance. There's Hagrid! Hagrid, you're looking a bit metal. Hello, Hagrid. Quests. Philosopher's Stone, part one. Right, okay, here we go then. So, we've got to start. Can't do a quest. Right, hang on then. Oh, Hagrid, you're supposed to do this, but alright, right click the brick on the wall. That one, this one. Ah, oh, I'm on the. I don't want to go on the thing. Right click the brick wall. Oh, look at that. That was very clever. And we are in Diagon Alley. Oh wow, that's very clever. Oh, and the wall's closed up behind me. Hagrid didn't come though. In the film, Hagrid's with me. What did it say? This serves as your primary location for all your wizarding needs and supplies. Please take note that not all items on your first year list are required to get to Hogwarts. The only required item to continue your journey is your wand. So we have to get our wand from Ollivander's and then make our way to King's Cross Station. Awesome. Okay, right. Well, let's... I want to get more stuff, though. But hello, Larry Styles again. Hello. Saw Larry Styles earlier. Okay, so we need to go to Ollivander's. Ollivander's is this way. So let's run down to Ollivander's. Where's Ollivander's? No, that's not Ollivander's. Where's Ollivander? Ollivander's is this way. It says these signs are really cool. Okay. It said London was back that way. So I'm guessing we need to go back to London afterwards to King's Cross Station to platform 9¾. That'd be cool if we can get to run through the wall, wouldn't it? How cool would that be? Did I miss Ollivander's? No, it's still down here. Is that thingy's shop? Not sure. Market. Hear an owl. Where's Ollivander's then? Come on then. Ollivander's. Public knows. The casters. Casters in this area will be punished. Okay. There's Ollivander's here. Look. Ollivander's. Makers of fine wands since 382 BC. Awesome. Here we go then. There's the door behind me. Ollivander's. What's it say? Got your wand? Oh no, I haven't got my wand yet. No. Hello, Mr. Ollivander. Hello. Could I have my wand, please? I need to get my very first wand. Okay, so I need to get my... Can I click on it? No, I can't. One. Okay, your very first wand. Ah, I was wondering when I'd be seeing you. I assume you're here because you're off to Hogwarts and need a wand. Excellent. Most excellent. Before I get your measurements, I'm afraid that I'm short on supplies. Who would have thought? Not to worry. I just did a few things and you'll be on your way, free of charge. So are you ready to begin? Yes, I am. I am ready to begin. No, I don't want the quest cancelled. I want to do it. Please let me do it. Please. No, I don't want that. No, I want to do that. Yes, I am. Come on, Mr. Ollivander. Please help. Right. One. There we go. And then, yes, I am. Okay, I've done it, finally. I think I just waited too long. So, quest accepted. Your very first wand. Head back to the back of Ollivander's to begin gathering your wand materials. Oh, okay. You're very trusty. Just let people in your shop like that. Okay, what we've got to go and find some stuff. What do we need? Gather 3 pieces of dark oak wood for your wand and deliver it back to Ollivander. Okay. Dark wood. Well, we've got... Well, there's some rather handily placed arrows here. Rather... Probably would have found that myself, but... that button? Oh, that's just wood too. Have I got two pieces? Three pieces. There we go. I've got three pieces. Right. So I've got the wood for the wand. Let's go back to Mr. Ollivander. Give it to him. There we go, sir. Take the wand. Take the wood. So it says, gather one wand core. The wood will do just fine. What does he say? The only thing left now is a core for your wand. Typically, I'd go fetch one myself, but I think it would be rather interesting to see what wand core you choose down below in the mine. Oh, we saw that, didn't we? Off you go now. Good luck. Okay. So we've got to go into the mine and find our wand core. And mine was just here. Now, I would have liked him to have chosen my wand core for me, because then it would have been something of my personality, but... Oh, what do I see there? Is this it? Yeah, it looks like it is. Got my wand core. Awesome. I wonder what kind of wand we're going to get. It'd be cool if we can get a fancy wand. A very fancy wand. Let's see, though. Mr. Ollivander, I've got the wand core. Here we go. Here we go, sir. Yay, thank you. Right. Oh, hang on. We've got a quiz here. And my eyes. My eyes are kind of... they're greeny, blue, grey. What colour are my eyes? Should we go for green? I don't know. What colour are my eyes? Green? Greeny colour? In a chest of magical artefacts, which would you choose? Golden key, silver dagger, glittering jewel, or the bound up scroll? Do you know what? I've always been interested in scrolls and things. I would choose a scroll. I'd choose a scroll, please. Scroll. Travelling alone down a deserted road, you reach a crossroads. Do you continue? Left towards the sea, ahead towards the forest, back where we came from, or right towards the castle? Now, I love the sea, but I think as it's Hogwartsy, you want to explore the castle, don't we, probably? So I'm going to do the castle. Do you most fear darkness, small spaces, heights, or isolation? I'm not great with heights, so I'll probably say heights. Darkness, small spaces, and isolation, no problem. Live on my own, in a small house, and it's quite dark. But heights, not so good at. Do you most pride yourself on your intelligence, imagination, determination, or kindness? All of those things. But I pride myself most on my kindness, which gets me very little in life. But it's always better to be kind than horrible. So, what was the day on which you were born? All right, old man, I'm starting to get bored. An odd number, an even number, or what's a number? Well, I am getting a little bit bored, but we're gonna persevere because we want a good wand. And it is an even number. I was born the 24th of April. We have a wand. It's a bit boring, me wand, isn't it? Just a stick. It's just a stick. Mr. Ollivander, I've just got a stick. I could have found a stick out the back in the where the trees are. Oh, well. We've done it. Thanks. Thanks, Mr. Ollivander. No, I'm not going to replace my wand. That is the wand I got. So, no, we're going to go. Oh, I've done it again. We're going to go with it, Mr. Ollivander. Thanks. We're off. Bye. Thanks for your help. So, we've got a wand. What do we do now? Got your wand. Put it away for now. Okay, I'll put it away. I didn't need the wand. I'll just hold my book. Grab all your things. Let's head to King's Cross Station. Okay, right. So let's go back to the Leaky Cauldron, I think it said. Hello, Peevish Pete. Right, we've got to head back now to... back to King's Cross Station to Platform 9 and 3 quarters. It is this way, wasn't it? Straight down here. Oh, no, this is Gringotts here. This is Gringotts Bank here, isn't it? Look. I think it's Gringotts. I'm not sure. Looks like it. It may not be, though. No, it is the bank, isn't it? This is Gringotts. Look. Cool. Should we go in? Should we have a look? Let's go in and have a look. Hang on. Ooh, let's go in and have a look. Hello. Hello, Mr. Banker. Are you good? I'm going to just put my wand in there for now. Because, hello. Oh, not allowed to trade. There's a goblin at the end. Let's go have a look at the goblin. Hello, Mr. Goblin. Can I have some... Oh, Hagrid. Hello. Hagrid's here. Are you trying to get the stuff for Hogwarts? You know, you don't tell anyone. But in that room down on the mine thing. You are. Can I talk to you? I'm not very tall, am I, Mr. Goblin? No, anyway, Hagrid, I'll see you at Hogwarts. I'm sure you'll get there before I will. Bye. See ya. Bye, Hag. See you, Hagrid. Bye. Bye, Hagrid. Love you. Bye. Oh, he's gone. He's vanished. Right, let's go to platform 9 3/4. Get to King's Cross. King's Cross Station. Bye. London is this way. Let's go. Let's go to London. Why are their heads on poles? Well, they're supposed to be owls, I think. Oh, they're owls, aren't they? Of course they are. Can we get an owl? Can we get an owl? Hello, can I have an owl, please? I'd like an owl. Serpy the... Oh, I can have a snake. Hello, Mr. Snake. No, I'm not getting a pet, am I? I want a pet, but... Oh, that's the wrong way of the door. See ya, bye. Right, let's just go. Let's just go back to the Leaky Cauldron and then to London. Go to platform 9 3/4 at King's Cross. Right, let's can I go back through? Oh, here we go. Apparate. Right, here we go. Now which way is London? How do I know? What does the sign say? King's Cross Station. Oh, hang on. King's Cross Station this way, there we go. King's Cross Station, follow the glowstone. I will do it. Let's have some. Oh, hang on, let's have some beans. Oh dear. Oh, hang on. Oh, I got poisoned by the beans, didn't I? Oh, look, got a bad one. Oh, what did I get? An olive flavour. That's horrible. Okay, well, that's fine. We've had our bean. That's cool. Let's go back now, down to King's Cross Station. Look at these buildings. There's a crane there. This is an awesome, awesome build. They've done a good job here. Shame I haven't got shaders on. It would look really good with shaders on. Get custom texture pack on this server as well, which is really cool. Following the glowstone, quite a long way I would imagine to King's Cross Station. Hopefully not too far though. Let's go, come on, faster please, faster. Places to go. We've got to get a train before, was it 11 o'clock? The wall shuts at 11. Why have I stopped running? Come on please, run. Faster, there we go. Faster. Come on, it's a long way. Am I actually running? There's an underground station there. Look, there's the underground. Westminster Station. Can you actually go there? Can you actually go down onto the platform? Oh, wow, they've really, really gone to town. We need to focus on the task there. Focus on the task ahead. They've really gone to town on this. This is very, very good. Right, where were we? Back to King's Cross. Come on. Not back to, I haven't been to King's Cross yet. To King's Cross. Let's have a steak, I'm a bit hungry. Again. My hunger keeps dropping quite quickly. Is this Tower Bridge? This looks like Tower Bridge. I'm going to go across the Thames. Run, please. Am I actually running? I am running, okay, that's good, right. Oh, look at this, there's the Millennium, sort of. There's the Millennium Wheel, it's sort of loading. Are you going to load Millennium Wheel? It's half loaded. You get the gist. I shouldn't really run down the road, should I? Because that's dangerous. Yeah, look, that's really, really cool. I've really been here. If you haven't been to London or don't live in England, not been to London before, cool place. You should go. It's a very, very good place. I think on the left here, this isn't true to scale. It's not this close in real life. But Waterloo is the nearest station to the London Eye. But this looks like it should be King's Cross Station. The glowstone is running out, so I'm guessing this is where we're supposed to be. It's supposed to be the monument, is it, or something? Yeah, here we are. Great news, you've made it to the famous King's Cross Station. It's easy from here, just take a left and locate platforms 9 and 10. Once you find them, run as fast as you can between them. Yep, that's right. Run straight at a wall, head first. What could possibly go wrong, I think it said. Right, let's get into King's Cross then. So we can find platforms 9 and 10. Where is... I've got a ticket. Yeah, we've got a ticket. Yeah. Got a ticket. Sure, we've got a ticket. Right, where was platforms 9 and 10? That's platform 2. Right, okay. So platforms 9 and 10 will be this way. I've actually been on trains at this station before. This is really cool. I love it. New. Where is platform 9 and 10 then? Got to find it. Very, very big station in real life. Very big station. So we could get on that train. I mean, that train would... Probably wouldn't take us to Hogwarts, though, would it, that one? Where's platform 9? 10. Oh, hang on. What have we got here? Got a waiting room. Is that just a normal waiting room? Okay, where's platforms night with? Ba da 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 da. Right, what can we order? Can we order some food? Hello, can I have a burger, please? Can I have? Hello. No one serving. They must be closed for lunch or something. Okay, come on. Where are the platforms? There we go. Back to full. Back to full. I could have used my potions, couldn't I, really? Now, I don't advise doing this in real life, kids. At all. Don't ever run across train tracks. It's dangerous. Dangerous, but I'm a wizard in training, so I'm allowed to do things like this. It'll be okay. Platform 9, here we go. Look, this is 9. So is this 10? This is platforms 9 and 10. We're here, right. Is this it here? Do you reckon this is where I've got to run? Should we try? Let's take a potion of swiftness. Hang on, let's just take a potion of swiftness. So we can run through that. I don't need that bottle anymore. Let's just leave that on the side there. Is this where I have to run through? Bang. No, it's not. Okay, hang on. Is it? Oh, it's here. Look, I think I found it. I found it. Here we go. Ready? Run! We made it! That was very good. We're on platform 9 3/4 on the Hogwarts Express. Here it is. Ah, you made it, Snake Doctor. Most excellent. Step this way for the Hogwarts Express. When you're on board and ready to go, right-click on any of the seats in any compartment. Okay, well, let's just find our seat. I wonder if we'll meet, like, Harry and Ron and everyone. Are these newspapers on the floor? Oh, what's happening here? Umbridge suspended. Oh, well, we haven't met Umbridge yet. This is only the first year. All right, let's go on. Hello, Mrs. Trolley Witch. Is this your trolley? Oh, the shop's closed. That's a shame. Well, I'm gonna go into any of these compartments. Okay, I'm gonna sit down here and I'm gonna travel to Hogwarts. Are we here already? That was a quick journey. I was expecting a bit of... There's me over there. Hang on, let's get off the train. Can I get off? Shut the door. Slam doors. Look! It's me going to Hogwarts. That is really, really cool. Hogwarts students this way. Okay. Down the stairs. This is very, very clever. I love it. It's the night bus again. Hogwarts students this way. That's a bit weird. Why is the... I could have just got the night bus here, surely, then. Don't know. Who knows? But anyway, we got the train. We got the Hogwarts Express, which is important in any Harry Potter film to get the Hogwarts Express. Hogsmeade or Hogwarts? We want to go to Hogwarts. We need to get to Hogwarts. Let's get there. Where are all the other students? Why am I on my own? That's also a bit worrying, isn't it? We need to be with other students. Maybe I'm late. Maybe I just missed my train. The first train, maybe. I don't know. Maybe they're already here. Maybe I'm a late joiner to Hogwarts. Who knows? I've always wanted one of the Hogwarts, the Harry Potter wands, the real life ones you can buy. I've always wanted one of those. Apparently I'm in Hufflepuff. Hufflepuff is my house. That would be the one I would be in. I put the whole sorting hat on and it told me I should be in Hufflepuff. Can I go on here? Nope, apparently I can't. Okay, I'll carry on going then. I'll just make my own way. Haven't we got to go on a boat now? On a little rowing boat thing over to Hogwarts. Isn't that what we've got to do, I think? If I remember, if I run all the way to Hogwarts, maybe. Who knows? Where are we now then? Hello? Oh, blimey. Hang on. Let's go. Right. First years go left. Upperclassmen go straight. Okay. Well, I'm a first year. So I need to go left. First years this way. Okay. Thank you very much. Ah, here is the boat. Yeah. First years only. This way, please. That is me. It's my first year at Hogwarts. Stay on the path, it says. Okay, I will do, because I don't want to break any rules. It's our first year at Hogwarts. Don't want to be getting in trouble with Dumbledore, do we, just yet? Where's the train track? Look, we've just obviously come under there. Unless where the train goes. This is very, very well built. This must have taken them ages and ages to build this. I need to eat some more steak because I'm getting hungry. It's been a long day of travelling and Dr. Munch is getting very tired. Okay. Up here, I'm assuming. We got up here. Let's get up here. This is so exciting. I should really have my wand. I need to get my wand. Hang on, let's put my wand back in my... There we go. What have we got? Wood chestnut, core, a dragon heart string. It's 10.5 inches long. Garrick Ollivander made it for me. It's reasonably springy. It's got mana regen. Total cost none. Haven't learned how to use any spells. Durability 100. Cool, that's good. So I have a wand. That's cool. I've got my wand out. Although, should I be walking around with a wand out? Probably should do. Probably not done. Not the done thing to do. Is this the boathouse down here? I think it could be. It could be the boathouse. How do I get down? This way? Looks like it could be the boathouse. We have to take the little rowing boats. We meet Hagrid, don't we, down here in the film? And then we get a boat to... over to Hogwarts. Is this it here? It might be. Yes. Hogwarts boats. Good luck, first years. Thank you. I'll go left. I won't go left. I'll go right. That's where the boats are. Hagrid, here he is. Hello, Harry. That's my Hagrid impression. Sorry. Hagrid gone. No. Hagrid's here. Okay, what do I do, Hagrid? What do I do? Oh, to Hogwarts. Or castle. Okay. Yes, please. Hello, call me Hagrid. I'm Keeper of the Keys. Oh, I'm not going to do that. I'm here to help you get across this lake to Hogwarts. Since it's your first time, and I'll give you a bit of advice. A bit of help, sorry. Nothing to be scared of, really. Just get in the boat on the end of there. Keep your arms and your legs in the boat. That'll lead you right. Yes, please. I would like to... Hagrid, please, sir. Can you give me a bit of time to read the stuff before I accept it and you cancel my quest? Right. Go to the boat at the end of the dock. On the left. Here we go. All right, I'm holding on tight. Are we here already? Oh, what a bit of a ride. Well, we're here. Success. Make your way to the Great Hall. That was cool. It's very cool. Okay, well, we're at Hogwarts. Who's this around the corner here? Hello? Oh, hello, Mr. Tour Guide. How are you? Greatest of halls. A tour guide. No, I'll make my own way if you don't mind. It's okay. Thank you. Make our own way. We'll find Hogwarts and everything about it on our own. So we've got to make our way to the Great Hall at Hogwarts. We can do this. We can do this. Up these stairs, I'm guessing. Up these stairs and then... Look, is this it? No, this is just the bridge, isn't it? It's just the bridge towards Hogwarts. That snow is very crunchy. Very crunchy snow. Right. Let's get inside. Get to meet all our classmates in the Great Hall. I'm assuming that there is the way up the stairs there. I'm assuming we can just turn right here in a second. Here we go. Oh, do I have to go in up here? Is this where I have to go? This is the great... This looks like it's right... It looks like there's the things, although it hasn't loaded properly for me. I wonder if I could change my render distance, because I want it to load. Oh, it's loaded. Phew. Hello, cool DSK, and hello, Leclerc. These are first year. Oh, thanks. What have I got there? What have you given me? Oh, I've learnt Lumos. Thank you. That's very nice. He's giving me Lumos now. Can I cast? Active spell. Oh, very good. Thank you. Thanks. I'm going to just head off into... Right, sit at your house table and right-click the gold plate. Okay, well, Am I in... I probably should go into Hufflepuff. Or do I need to go and... Do I need to go and get thingy first? Do I need to click on you first? I don't know. Where do I get my thing? You could help me, but it's okay, because Snake Doctor. Earn house points, go to class. Well, I don't want to go to class yet. I want to sit at my... Hello, Mr. No? Oh, he's gonna clean. He's gonna clean up. Okay, that's fine. Where's the sorting hat? I need to get the sorting hat, really, so I can be told what class I'm in. Because at the moment, I don't know what class I'm in. Or should we just go and sit down on one of the things? Sit at your house table and right-click the gold plate. Did I miss something? Did I miss some chat or something? Let me see quickly. Learned Lumos. Didn't say. No, I don't know if I didn't miss anything, I don't think. Should we just go sit down at a table? Let's just go sit down. Right, what have we got here? We've got the right, okay, there's Slytherin. That's Gryffindor. I can't remember which one is Hufflepuff now. Is it the blue one? Or is that Ravenclaw? Oh, do you know what? It doesn't matter. I'm going to sit down at one of them. It's not important. We'll find out. Gold plate. What have we got? Dinner, breakfast, lunch. Oh, well, it's dinner, isn't it? I should have some dinner, really, because I'm a bit... I've got some food. Lovely. Thank you very much. Well, guys, do you know what? We're going to leave it there. We've made it to Hogwarts, our first year at Hogwarts. We're now hopefully going to become part of Dumbledore's army. If you want to see me do more of this server, let me know in the comments below. Let me know what you like about it. Let me know what you think about the build. Don't forget, as I said earlier in the video, go and check out Solly's channel. That's where I first saw this server. And yeah, hope you enjoyed. If you have, I say please give me a like. If you enjoy my content, maybe consider subscribing. And I will see you soon for some more videos. Cheers, guys. Bye.